And weren't in a happy holiday mood when the visitors broke away to take the lead. And to think, this opening goal came from a Southend free kick in a good attacking position. It looked all over for the Blues, but once again that fighting spirit came to the fore. With literally seconds left to play, 18-year-old Leo Roget earned a point for the Essex team. The promising defender was on as a sub and playing up front. With skill like this, who knows where his best position might be now.